Experiencing the frustrating issue of Valorant updates crawling to 0.1 kbps? Fear not. In today's video, I'll guide you through the process of fixing this sluggish update speed. Let's dive right into the solutions. Solution 1. Restart the download. Close Riot Client, open the system tray, right-click on Riot Client and select Exit. Similarly, exit Riot Bay. Reboot your computer. Check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Clear DNS cache. Open command prompt as administrator. Type CMD in the search bar, right-click and select Run as administrator. Confirm permission by clicking Yes. Type ipconfig/flushdns and press Enter. Verify the message, successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. Close the window and check if the issue persists. Solution 3. Optimize DNS server. Open command prompt. Type ping 1.1.1.1 and note the ping values. Repeat for ping 8.8.8.8 and compare. In settings, network and internet, Ethernet, edit DNS server assignment. Select manual, turn on IPv4 if off. In preferred DNS, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. For alternate DNS, use 1.0.0.1 if using 1.1.1.1 DNS or 8.8.4.4 if using 8.8.8.8. Click Save. Check if Valorant updates now. Solution 4. Uninstall and reinstall Riot Vanguard. Open the system tray, right-click on the Riot Vanguard and select Exit Vanguard. Confirm and exit. Open Settings and go to Apps. Find Riot Vanguard, click on the three dots and select Uninstall. Follow the prompts to complete Uninstall Vanguard. Open Riot Client, click on Valorant and update the game. Restart your computer again. And there you have it. You've successfully tackled the Valorant update stuck at 0.1 kbps. If this video was helpful, please hit the like button. Got more questions? Drop them in the comment section below and I'll respond ASAP. Thanks for watching.